If a deaf kid swears, does his mom wash his hands with soap?